Everybody, welcome back to Deviation. Again, Nuclear Throne, one more time. NuclearThrone3.com. Yeah. Rick and Morty references aside, play the intro. No, we don't have that. Okay, Tal still has the intro. Okay, well then I guess we're just getting started. So hey everybody, welcome back to Deviation Games. And it's that time again. More Nuclear Throne now. So, let's get started. So first of all, yes, entire character library. I have robot now. But more importantly, I have Crystal's B-skin. So, I want to do that. Yet again, Crystal is my jam. I play Crystal a bit too much. Whatever. Okay, no enemies that way. And why every time I start, this, I have to start with like a ridiculously hard round. I'm not gonna do that. What I want to do is start taking all the health upgrades immediately. Best strategy ever. Of that, I try to survive for you. Just take all the health upgrades you can possibly find. You will never die. Also, find some pretty good weapons early on. That's another strategy. You can try that one. Just get really lucky. Okay. That is another level down. So I'll make sure I put the radiation canister to be there. Yep, the radiation canister. Because I do not want to miss a radiation canister twice in a row. Never do that. Unless you have potentially trying to. Not gonna spoil life down. But unless you're potentially trying to do it, we'll watch it again. Get off the bridge, watch it again. I've been doing a couple of runs before now. I've not been being very decent here. Despite being able to do this, I stopped playing for a few minutes. Then suddenly, I got the I learned to shoot all chests before taking them off to the desert because mimics every time. You have no idea how many times I've been killed by mimics. They keep track of a lot of statistics in the game. But if they kept track of one enemy per team and how many times they did, there would probably be enough embarrassing stuff about me and mimics. That I probably would that's how white the game, Okay, I do not know what just happened. It somehow just went up. And I've got a supposed weather on you to see an amazing weapon. Also, a bag is like completely fire proof. I don't need to say that. I have an experience like this. I already have a shelly base yet. How convenient. How am I going to get there? Oh. I'm an idiot sometimes. I think it's from here, let's maybe... Okay, I'm gonna start random from here. There's a couple of random runs, I'm gonna just start with that. Maybe somewhere like 50 minutes, 15 minutes, 50. And then I'll start on the game. For the reason, I'll probably do this. I'm gonna have to start taking melee rest. Very nice. Always take long arms. Well, if you have long arms. You're fine without long arms, but if you don't have long arms, you can be a bit spoilers on that. You know what, you're probably gonna look up how to get golden weapons or the spider weapon on the internet anyway. I'm not gonna do anything about it. I love when you get those like maggot sets, and they're only on one too. And we're going to want to take Wall Switch eventually, because I have something for them. But if you knew exactly what was, you would be like, oh, you mad, mad genius. Great generation in terms of how slow it is. You know, Maggot, if you could be a little bit more considerate, then maybe someone would like you. Hey. and picking a new mutation. Hopefully Lost Wish only comes to us like a bit later, because... Okay, trust me, impact risk is a good one to take, especially... That's what I find weird about those rats. I mean, technically not even creating kids, it's like creating little clones. Always the bandit. If something smells, always the bandit. Failed attempt at referencing. Okay, strong strip down. And this is why we take impact. But like with a bit of a twist, like the curve, and then in between worlds, the similar thing. If it was in between worlds, it used the curve sword. I'm not sure. Okay, so it's like I just ramble on, please. So don't quote me on it. Thank you. That's screen shake. I cannot handle that screen shake. Flame shotgun. We're taking the flame shotgun. Oh, took it perfect time. I have no idea how scared I was with the one that's beating. I'm sorry for being silent for so long. Wow, this one is oh goodness, I don't have enough. That was pretty good, but I'm gonna play the daily, I guess. Let's play Fish, just in case. Oh my, I guess we really would get to at least know how to play this.
Let's go. question.
I guess. Let's see where we are. Okay, 1350, of course. Of course. Oh, I've already done the thing or something. I don't know, but. So, I'm gonna end off the video here. But thank you all for watching. And for everyone who's subscribed, I'll see you. Well, thanks for subscribing. Please leave a like. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. Comment. As long as you're not saying fake and gay. Not again. joke. Yeah, that's a joke from a friend. But, thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, whatever you want. It's not really my choice what you do with this video, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on DBH. Yeah.